Well, this is the
full load of fuel, full load of gel, takes 3,000 gallons of gel. And the water is still only at 70%.
Many hours on this?
As an airliner, a 10-year-old airliner going back and forth.
Right.
It's sophisticated, though. It's not an old bird.
So fueling must be one of the major problems. You could go somewhere else in here, is it?
Yeah, that first boy there, that's our fueling boy. So yeah. Our tank farm is
right. No, okay.
But when it's dispatched, well, we went to Nelson. She didn't stay up and fight fire all day. But if we go a long way, then we have to bring our fuel.
That's right. And then you have a long enough hose from the fuel truck so you can fuel from shore.
But it works, it means all works pretty quick.
Yeah. Oh, and organized and prepared. So.
post on it.
Yeah.
They really have no pretty much fires.
No, it's weird, eh?
Yeah.
Yeah, I
know.
Yeah.
And, you know, it's their airspace, their fire.
Yeah.
It's not much you can do.
Holy smokes, I did it.
Yeah.
You need it.